Do you want to zoom in and out your widget like this? Then copy paste the next bind. Bind key increment var CL reader scale. Your reader scale value, mine is 0.3025 space 1 space 0.4. And that's it. Now you can zoom in and out your reader.